Welcome to the introductory session on Conquer Your Mind, Mental Toughness for Cricketers. This is the first of a series of videos that will help you understand the importance of mental toughness for cricketers. These videos will help you develop your mental toughness through simple tips and tricks. As many current and former cricketers have noted, cricket is a mental game. And cricketers have to be mentally tough to succeed at the highest level. Generally, cricketers and coaches spend a lot of time on practicing skills and very less time on developing mental skills. This is mainly because improvement in skills can be observed. Examples include a good cover drive or a perfect straight drive. Also, accessing experts on mental skill is very expensive. Budding cricketers spend a lot of time practicing and performing. This becomes mechanical beyond a point of time. The mental aspect of the game is highly neglected. Practice will not be purposeful if it is not combined with analysis, strategy, and mental approach of the game. This is one of the primary reasons for many talented cricketers not reaching their ideal performance state. All cricketers have to perform at the age group level, club level, and state level before they reach the highest level that is representing their country. Mental toughness is a key component for a cricketer to perform consistently, but access to tools and resources related to mental toughness is available only at the highest level. Listed below are few proven facts on mental toughness. Many believe mental toughness is inborn. The fact is that it can be learned and developed at any age. It is not necessary that you should have problems to work on mental skills. Proactive practice of mental skills is like preventive maintenance. Breathing and relaxation are examples to show that mental toughness is not just about your mind, it goes beyond that. Your family, teammates, leaders, and other influential people in your life can enable your mental growth and development. Mental toughness is about harnessing feelings such as anger and frustration and knowing how to use them so that you can perform at your best. Everyone feels the impact of stress. However, mentally tough people know how to balance and decompress. Failure is essential to building mental toughness. If you never experience failure, you might not have the chance to learn and grow from it. To summarize, mental training is proven. Mental training is for everyone. Mental toughness can be learned like any other skill. Good thinking is just a few proven tricks. Hope you found this introductory session on mental toughness useful. Tips and tricks related to mental skills will be covered in the next videos. Thank you and best wishes.